Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. With me is Alan Smith, I'm very pleased to say. And we're getting ready for Champions Cup action.
Hi there, Martin. I really am looking forward to this one. Two good teams down there.
It's Bayern Munich today against Lyon. How do you think this game will go? Two really good teams, Alan.
Well, it's wonderful to see two heavyweights coming head-to-head like this. I mean, it's so difficult to forecast a winner at this point, but what we have got is a high-quality game.
Our referee here is Gianluca Del Tarano. And the game has started with Lyon. Gonalons. Guate. Here's Ribéry, Xabi Alonso, well, this could be a chance, for the cross. He's being challenged now, into the danger area with the cross. He's gone for goal. He hasn't dealt with the danger totally. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Here's the shot. The goalkeeper didn't have to move to make that good ball. Goal news from Stamford Bridge. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the visitors. 13 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Need some defensive discipline at the moment. But Bayern Munich have won a corner here. And he's met it with his head. The keeper's pulled that one out.
Frank Ribéry.
This is what defenders hate, facing a fella like this. That's a good pass. Really good stop at a vital time. Pass back, that's lovely. That's cut out. Alexandre Lacazette. Referee intervenes here, referee Gianluca Del Tarano. La. Thrust by the player on the ball. Vida. A goal from the Etihad. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal from Manchester City. It's been scored by Kevin De Bruyne. The ball arrived at his feet. Far post. He stabbed it home. 21 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. He's got space. Seen the chance. Oh, it's in there. Well, he kept the ball under marvellous control. Kept his head up, knew where he was, knew where the defenders were, knew where the goal was, knew where the back of the net was.
I think he had that ball on a string. It did not leave his boot.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Into the box, but you've got to have some method to it. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Out for another corner. And it's a header, and the goalkeeper, well...
Now Ribéry.
Need more back here to curb this piece of attacking play. Got to get more men behind the ball, I think. Goal news from Chelsea. Alan McAnally.
It's the second goal for Chelsea. 33 minutes played. 2-1.
Cheers, Alan. Penalty at Real Madrid. Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for the visitors. Here he comes. He's blasted it over. 34 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. interception from Lahm. Very well read by the defender. It was a good chance. Hearing long-range effort, very long-range. Xabi Alonso. Vida. It's a good move for the attacking team, this. And a chance for Lyon. And it ends with this shot. And into the gloves of Manuel Neuer. Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Some excellent play here, and they've got full reward for the good football.
It's a product at the end of some good passing moves.
Bayern Munich were leading at the break. We'll see how they do now in the second half. Vidal. Goes across. Makes it well into the goalkeeper's midriff. And the ball's in. It's a goal. That's a magnificent goal, and it has been coming.
Yeah, they've got more players capable of picking out a pass and creating a chance, haven't they? Oh, well, you have to feel sorry for the goalkeeper there, because I think that was a decent save. And when he needed help from his defenders, he didn't get it.
Swing at that one. Fantastic try. And they've scored again. And he's put away his second. He's doubled up. And it's a delightful double too. Well, it really is a... according to the managerial textbook, but he's a bit of a gambler, the manager. He's got the win, probably. That's a good pass. Well executed. Goes for goal! Excellent one.
It's a third goal for Manchester City. 77 minutes played. 3-0.
Thanks, Alan. Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. Player being brought onto the bench. And he's getting a pat on the back for that, because that was brilliant defending in a difficult situation. Now in possession. The player came in strongly, the defender. That's really well done. Good defending. Clément Grenier. Raphael. Intercepted the play. Saw the pass coming. Well, the team that's leading got hold of this game right from the beginning, really. And with only a short while to go, there's never been much doubt about their success today. Good ball. Well, he has a go. It's very courageously done. We are giving away a free kick here. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Here he is with a chance. He's gone for goal. And that's a fantastic goal. This really confirms what we've known for much of this game, that there's only going to be one winner today.
Yeah, thoroughly professional. Really exciting performance from this side. Well, sometimes those kind of shots do come and back out off the crossbar. Not this time. What a goal.
There goes the final whistle. A comprehensive victory here by 4-0. They were very much off the pace today in a one-sided contest.
Well, it's totally humiliating, wasn't it? I'm sure they were willing for the ref to blow the final whistle.
Well, now it's time for the classified results.
Once I was a very young man, and very young men are none too clever. Say, help me up, move right, left foot forward to go.
Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
It's Bayern Munich today against Red Bull Salzburg. And we'll be looking at Bayern Munich now.
From the manager's point of view, Martin, it's been acceptable the way that they've been playing so far. We all thought they'd be top of the table, challenging, and been a disappointment so far.
Pointed to this fixture, Dietmar Schlönleben. First half underway here, and keep an eye on the Bayern Munich performance. Now Ribéry. Well executed. Here he is with a chance. Great strike. Pass cut out at a truly vital time. That's good attacking play. Positive thinking from the players. Now a sliding tackle.
There's no doubt the defender should have done better there. The attacker's away.
Thiago. Vida. David Alaba.
Great ball.
And hits it. Super diving save. And the corner's given for Bayern Munich.
Stretching there, the defender. He has cleared.
Boateng.
Good ball.
Will he cross it here?
Play building up nicely now.
Strength needed, and it leads to this shot. Brilliant, what a chance.
He stopped the first shot. Ah, it's a great diving.
Working hard to keep possession against the challenge. Excellent interception. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Now they're widening the scope of their attack here. Might need more back here to curb this piece of attacking play.
And the shot's off.
Super save. And good ball. It's a return ball.
Well, good skill from the attacker, but you expect more from the defender there.
They're passing it well here. Nice idea with the through ball. Didn't come off, though.
This is the chance.
Well, he has a go. Goalkeeper might be needed again. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. He's been a sending off at Frankfurt.
It's a red card for Eintracht Frankfurt. You're down to 10 men. 28 minutes played. It remains 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan.
He's got space.
Needs to be quick.
Dane takes the shot off.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal. This really is a team game, and that shows the value of team play. Several players involved. Great passing, great movement on and off the ball, and a super goal.
Yeah, it was, the way he shifted the ball on. It was great team play, Martin, you're right.
And the score is 1-0. Müller. Well, he's on the attack here, and this could be dangerous. He rarely misses the target.
Goes for goal! Bayern Munich have scored!
That is a brilliant one-touch finish.
And when you take it like that, Martin, the defender's got no chance, has he, to get a foot in.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Werner. Challenge. That's a great ball. Keeps it going.
And he takes the shot.
It's another shot for the team.
And it's in! The header! Great goal!
Good power on the cross, and he steered it in with a deft flick of the neck muscles.
Well, he made it really difficult for the defenders the way he timed his run from the back there, and they just couldn't contain him. Oh, well, you have to feel sorry for the goalkeeper there, because I think that was a decent save. When he needed help from his defenders, he didn't get it.
No surprise now, because Bayern Munich are in front. Xabi Alonso. David Alaba. That's a good pass. Vida. Shots on goal. Let's have a look at the comparison. Well, here they are on the attack again. Lewandowski! That's really well done. Good defending. Great opportunity. There's the shot. Oh! And he's kept out the shot. It's still in play, though. Conte. Good ball. Excellent passing here. Brilliant opening. Here's the shot. He's got away to make that save. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. He's panicked there a bit. Just about managed to get it away. What a chance here. So done, and the shot's on. 50-50 really in this first half. Certainly that's what they say about the possession. Team relying on its defenders to keep out this dangerous-looking attack. With luck. It's a good move for the attacking team, this. It will stop the attack, that. This is the chance. That's neatly done. That's a good pass. Hit. Well, maybe that will come back to haunt him. Just using the full width of the pitch with that pass. Very quick thinking from the defender there. It needs... makes a challenge here. Keita. Keeping the move going. Oh, in goes the cross. Was a bit of space to play that into then, but I think the defender realised where the point of danger was and he got across to reach the ball. Lewandowski, he has been playing absolute, and they've given it the officials. Hit back in this game and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. And here we are, a double change coming up. Keeps it going well. La. Ball. He's gone for goal. And he read that passage of play, was able to make the interception. They're passing it well here. And he shoots. Very good piece of blocking. Good ball. That's a vital stop. Famous football club. With some famous players of the current generation, Bayern Munich. They have played extremely well today. Really let the opposition get within reach. They've kept them at arm's length. They're going to get a victory as a reward for that. Well read at a key time for the team here. Lamb. Might need more back here to curb this piece of attacking play. Got to get more men behind the ball, I think. Keita. Good pass. Dangerous.
So dangerous.
And it goes for goal. Excellent block by the defender. Carrying a bit of weight here, and the defenders needing some reinforcements. Something could be on here. shot now. The defender managed to clear it despite that moment of panic. Keita intercepted the play, saw the pass coming. Not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick.
Well, it's so easy to get yellow cards these days, and the Bayern Munich players picked up one here.
Yeah, well, his team was struggling a little bit, and he's taken one for the team.
To keep the team on their toes, and to keep this lead, they hope. Well, his teammates, one or two, have turned their backs on it. That's a bit unkind. But they would have expected him to make a lot more of that.
Well, because it was a fairly simple chance, I think he took it a little too easy, a bit too casual.
Much, much closer, Alan, than we ever thought it would be. And that's a credit to the underdogs.
Shine a light. tongue together, but the mouth was flexing on where we're fixed. Gas to keep spreading. Gas to keep spreading there. Gas to keep spreading. Gas to keep spreading there. Gas to keep spreading.
You'll never know quite when I'll take it in, but don't pay my dues.